Welcome to my channel. In this video, you will learn how to wrap text in a LaTeX table. On the left hand side, I have my tech file. On the right hand side, I have the output of this code. And as you can see that I have named my cells in a way as you will see in an Excel table. And in cell A4, the text is quite long but not wrapping. On the left hand side, if you look at the code, I am not using any package. And for creating a simple table in LaTeX, you don't have to use any package. But when you want to wrap a text, you have to use a package which is called array. And you type use package array and then select the column in the tabular code. So this tabular environment is the environment which creates this table, and this table environment gives us the opportunity to put a caption, this one where I put details about the table. We are concerned about this tabular code, and in the tabular code our text is in column number 4. So 1, 2, 3, and 4. Now my cursor is in the column where I want to wrap the text. And it is much easier than you might have thought. Simply remove C from here and instead you put greater than and backslash centering if you want to center the column. And if you want to left align or right align, you will use different words here, and I will show you in a minute. Then space, then M, and then in the parentheses you want your desired width after which you want to wrap the text. So let us say I want after 3 centimeters, and that is it what you need. Compile this and create a PDF again, and now my text is wrapped after 3 centimeters. And you are not looking at the full width of my PDF because I am trying to show you both the PDF and the tech file, and as I am scrolling at the bottom you can see that full width is a little bit longer, but my text is wrapped within the cell and the cell width is now 3 centimeters. Now let us assume you want to align it to the left, so it means that your ragged part would be on the right hand side. So you, instead of centering, you just type ragged right. And now if I compile and then create the PDF, my text is left aligned and ragged on the right hand side. And you might have guessed already, if you put ragged left, then you will see the opposite result, like this. Now if you want to justify the text on both sides, then you have to use another package which is called ragged2e, and now you get the justify option here. Compile, and now my text is wrapped and justified on both sides of the column width. So in this video you learned how to wrap text in a LaTeX table. On my channel you will find many videos on LaTeX, and if you are interested in this topic, please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon and set on notifications on your device to get notified whenever I post a new video. Thanks for watching.